Now, new subject. Last week, we talked about an Albuquerque Journal column that published some letters that the New Mexico student sent to Governor Martinez about the PARCC exam. Those letters were full of grammatical errors, if you remember seeing that. And after we taped that segment, the Santa Fe Reporter published all the student letters, reported that most of the letters were not as bad as they were presented by the journal. Let me start with, Senator, with you. What did that make you think of the story a little bit differently, seeing all the letters versus just the few letters in the journal part? Was there a huge difference to you there?
Yes, yeah. Yes. There were 165 letters, I think, and mm-hmm. It looked to me like most of them were normal, fine letters.
Some of them were terrific, actually.
They were terrific.
Yeah.
Yeah. But, you know, you need proofreading.
Yeah.
You really need proofreading, even if you're in elementary school and mm-hmm. editing. You need to rethink your work.
There you go. Did those Santa Fe kids get a little done there? You know what I mean?
Was you know, I fair? Think it reminds me of the story we talked about a few weeks back where they wanted the, you know, curriculum to be to release to the paper. So, you know, if it's this kind of gotcha journalism where, you know, I think that's the problem. And we should have an honest debate about where kids should be in terms of the writing.
Sure.
But to sort of to really try to, whether it's teachers and curriculum or students and papers, to say, you know, this, again, we want to play into this narrative that our schools are just dismal and our students are failing. The truth is, mm-hmm. most students are doing well. Certainly, we have to help some of these kids, but mm-hmm. but I don't think we should be perpetuating this image of New Mexican students being sort of, mm-hmm. You know, second mm-hmm. rate, you know?
There you go.
No, I agree with Eric. I think the sensationalism is what's a problem. And I think that until the people say enough's enough, it's going to keep getting worse. We have more and more people trying to deliver news, whether it's partisan news, whether it's mm-hmm. news that's specific, between blogs and emails and everything out there. I think everybody's losing focus that there actually are stories, and those stories deserve honest, good journalism that present the story fair and balanced so that mm-hmm. people can make a decision. Mm-hmm. I think you're hard-pressed to find any news entity that gives you a fair and balanced story today.
Mm-hmm. I, well said on all counts. I thought that the letters, by and large, were excellent. There are very talented students out mm-hmm. there. Mm-hmm. And shame on the largest news media outlet to have slanted this story in this way. But when you read the content of the letter, you know, we've all been high school students. Sure. So tell me how much you cared about what was on a test you were required to take.
Some of us were high school students for a little longer than others.
And so I felt like they had been prompted significantly so. And
that's
all
right.
Even
the
best letters, there was, I thought, an inordinate amount of prompting. And I thought perhaps it was inappropriate in that arena.
Fair enough.